Hello dear students, welcome to FEI 2 model paper 1. This FEI 2 is again as usual for 20 marks. First I present the question paper followed by the answer. Watch till the end. And this is a model paper. You can refer these questions. The model of these questions you can prepare for other questions as well. Welcome to FEA2 Social Science Model Paper 1 Questions with Answers. Let us know the syllabus. History lesson number 3 and 4. Political Science lesson number 2. Sociology lesson number 2, Geography lesson number 3 and 4, Economics lesson number 1, History 3 and 4, that is impact of British rule in India and opposition to British rule in Karnataka and Wadayars of Mysore are considered. In Political Science lesson number 2, India's relationship with other countries. In Sociology lesson number 2, that is work and economic life, geography, India soils, India forest resource, and in economics lesson number 1, that is government and economy. These lessons are considered for syllabus. Let us see allotment of marks. Here I have taken 3 MCQs with 1 option, 1 mark questions, 3 in number, 2 mark questions, 3 in number, 3 mark questions, 2 in number, each carries 3 marks, 1 map drawing and location. So you have 2 places to locate, 1 mark for drawing. Now let us see the question paper. So first of all, MCQs. First question is before you. The post of superintendent of police was created by, you can answer, you can keep a notebook and answer now. Options are, number 1, Warren Hastings, number 2, Cornwallis, number 3, Robert Clive, number 4, or D option is Wellesley. So you'll have to answer this. Let us go to the next question. China occupied this nation in 1959 against the wish of India. So the answers are A. Nepal, B. Tibet, C. Bhutan, D. Myanmar. Keep a notebook and answer now, and you can tally your answer with mine at the end. Vindhya Mountains and Satpuras have alluvial soil, red soil, laterite soil, black soil. You have an optional question for the third one. The pioneer of Indian Green Revolution was A. Norman Borlaug, B. Sir M. Vishveshwaraya, C. Dr. D. M. Nanjundappa, D. M.S. Swaminathan. So you have taken all the 3 multiple choice. Now let us go to the 1 mark questions. Who started Sanskrit College at Banaras? What is unemployment? Mention the National Park of Uttarakhand. You have an optional question for the 6th one. When was Niti Aayog established? Now we have 2 more questions. Question number 7. Write the provisions of 1909's Minto-Morley reforms. You have another question. Question number 8. What are the problems yet to be solved between India and Pakistan? How can we conserve soil? Or what are the objectives of 5 years plan? Now 3 marks questions. Write the contributions of Krishnarajavadiyar IV. Or what are the impacts of the British education system on Indians? Differentiate organized and unorganized labor. Or write the achievements of 5 years plan. Final or last question, draw the map of India and locate the places given. Deccan Trap, Kanyakumari, you have an option for the B, Nilgiris. Now it is the time for answers. You can check your answers with mine. First of all, the post of superintendent of police was created by. So the correct answer is Cornwallis. Let's go to the next question. China occupied this nation in 1959 against the wish of India. Nepal, Tibet, Bhutan, Myanmar. Here the correct answer is Tibet. Vindhya Mountains and Satpuras have. So four options are there: alluvial soil, red soil, laterite soil, black soil. Among the options is laterite soil is the correct answer. The pioneer of Indian Green Revolution was. So the correct answer is M.S. Swaminathan. Answer the following in a word or a sentence each. Who started Sanskrit College in Banaras? Jonathan Duncan. What is unemployment? Unemployment means inability to get work in spite of proper age, ability, and interest. Mention the National Park of Uttarakhand. Jim Corbett is the National Park of Uttarakhand. When was Niti Aayog established? Niti Aayog was established in 2015, January 1st. 2 marks questions. Write the provisions of 1909's Minto-Marley reforms. Provision number 1, the total number of Central Legislative Council members was increased to 60 from 16. The number of regional council members was also increased. Representation of the regional council was allowed through elections. In order to provide separate representation for Muslims, separate electorate college was created. What are the problems yet to be solved between India and Pakistan? Kashmir problem and terrorism, and 1/3 of Kashmir, which is occupied by Pakistan, is yet to be liberated. Water sharing dispute is also yet to be solved. How can we conserve soil? Contour plowing, construction of bunds around agricultural land, development of terraced agricultural fields, prevention of deforestation and encouragement of afforestation, control of livestock grazing, planned use of water, and last, construction of check dams. Through this, we can conserve soil. What are the objectives of 5 years plan? This is an optional question. Increasing the production to the maximum extent possible. Increasing the employment opportunities. reducing the economic disparities, ensuring economic stability, modernizing the economy. Now we have 3 more questions. Write the contributions of Krishnaraja Wodeyar fourth. Krishnaraja Wodeyar was very much interested in spreading education among his people. He abolished fees in all primary schools to develop primary education. He helped girls' education, started University of Mysore and scholarship for those who study in foreign countries. In the year 1905, Indian Institute of Science was established in Bangalore with the help of Tata. Special attention was given to the development of irrigation. A barrage was constructed across River Kaveri near Belagola. New railway lines were laid. Many small and large scale industries were started. Steel factory, iron and steel factory, paper mills, sugar factory at Mandya, sandal oil factory at Mysore, soap factory at Bangalore. All these were started, and these are all the contributions of Krishnaraja Wodeyar IV. What are the impacts of British education system on Indians? Indians could develop modernity, secularism, democratic attitudes, and rationality along with nationalistic ideals. Impetus was received for the local literature and languages. This facilitated unity in thinking process among educated class. Periodicals started emerging. New social and religious reformation movements emerged. The thoughts of thinkers like J.S. Mill, Rousseau, Montesquieu brought fresh thinking in the minds of educated youth. Freedom struggles began. Indians could understand and appreciate their rich tradition too. These are all the impacts of British education on Indians. Differentiate organized and unorganized sector laborers. Let us see laborers from organized sector first. The organized sector is enrolled as per the law of the government, and their workers are provided fixed wages, facilities within the framework of law. This sector is guided by Minimum Wages Act, Factory Act, Special Allowances Act, Provident Fund Act. In organized sector, institutions like schools, hospitals, industries, government-related service come under. In unorganized sector, there are no rules and regulations. In this sector, the relationship between the employer and employee is not guided by any legal provisions. There is no need for registration. This sector does not follow the legal provisions of the government. There are no tax provisions here. Vehicle repairers, selling of goods like vegetables, fish on head, and puncture repairers are examples. Now we have come to the last question of this model paper, paper number 1, FA2. Draw the map of India and locate the places. You have 2 marks for this, 1 for drawing and half a mark for location. Half into 2 is equal to 1. So the Deccan trap, it is the southern part of Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, Telangana, northern part of Karnataka. Kanyakumari is located at the tip of or cape of India. That is southern point of India. Kanyakumari is the southern tip of mainland of India. Nilgiris, a triangle is shown. It is the meeting point of Western Ghat and Eastern Ghat. Dear students, hope you have learnt all these question answers. I present one more paper, model paper, very shortly. Keep watching and learn all of these. I wish you all the best. Thank you.